Welcome to my projectbazaar.com. The title of the project is Deep Learning Detection of Electricity Theft, Cyber Attacks in Renewable Distributed Generation. The abstract of the project is the focuses on detecting electricity theft cyber attacks in the consumption domain. This paper investigates electricity theft at the distributed generation domain. In this attack, malicious customers hack into the smart meter monitoring their renewable based DG units and manipulate their readings to claim higher supplied energy to the grid and hence falsely overcharge the utility company. Deep machine learning is investigated to detect such a malicious behavior. The set of cyber attack functions were introduced to manipulate the integrity of the readings of the injected power from the DG units in order to falsely overcharge the electric utility company. These cyber attack functions include URL length, number, special characters, DNS query times, etc. It integrating various data from the DC smart meters, methodological reports, and SCADA metering points in the training of a deep convolutional artificial neural network is performed and analyze the cyber theft on electrical data. The machine learning and free neural network algorithm of artificial neural network is applied and find the cyber attacking meaning on malicious electrical data and predict the data. The prediction result is based on in the form of accuracy. The flow diagram of the project is first we need to select start our project, then select the data set of meaning and malicious electricity theft data set, then it will be processed into pre-processing method. In pre-processing method, the data set will be cleaned. In cleaning method, the data will checking the missing values and null values. If it is any missing values or null values in our data set, it will replace all the missing values and null values by the unique value of 0. Then it processed into feature selection method. In feature selection method, data will be split into training data set and testing data set. In training data set consist of 80% and testing data set is consist of 20%. Then it passes into classification method. In classification method, logistic regression and artificial neural network algorithm will be used to predict the result. The machine learning and deep learning algorithm is used to predict the result in basis of accuracy. I am going to run my project in Anaconda Navigator Spider IDE. These are all my dataset columns and this is our values of the columns. This is disk remote TCP report. Logistic regression accuracy is 90%. Input layer is 1325 and hidden layer is 1325. The weights of hidden layer is 1 This is artificial neural network algorithm. Artificial neural network algorithm training score is 0.089 and training accuracy is 89%. Test score is 0.089 and test accuracy is 88%. This is number of special characters diagram. This is number of special characters historical diagram. This is disk remote TCP diagram and this is disk remote TCP diagram historical diagram. and this is remote IP diagram, and this is remote IP historical diagram, this is app packet diagram, and this is app access historical diagram, this is app packet diagram, display diagram, and this is app packets display diagram based on the type, and this is our overall dataset diagram. Weights of neural network is W1 is, and weights of neural network W2. This is X value. This is X test value. This is X train value. This is input bias. Output bias. This is our entire dataset correlation. This is our original dataset. This is predicted value of Melbourne electrical theft detection. This is y test value. This is y train value.